All right, hey folks, this is Brian with Steensman Lawn & Power, and today I wanted to talk about Steel's new trimmer head, all right? Some of you guys may have seen this. It's for their straight shaft trimmers. It's actually coming standard on the straight shaft residential trimmer, the FS56R. This is called Steel's new AutoCut C26-2. But basically, it's their new easy spool. It's designed to compete out there in the market with the speed feed heads, if you've heard of those from Oregon. And it's actually pretty slick. So I wanted to show you guys how to use this head. It's a bump feed head, okay? Just like their AutoCut 25-2. But when you run out of line, re-spooling it is easy. You don't have to disassemble it. So I was just gonna re-spool the head for you, but take some of my line here. I usually like to do 20 feet of line thereabouts. I'm 6 feet tall, so my wingspan's about 6 foot. So again, not too worried about being exact here. This is not we're not stringing a piano or anything, so not too terribly concerned, cut myself off a piece of line. Now, unlike the AutoCut 25-2, you don't need two pieces of line. This actually winds an awful lot like speed feed head, which is great. So all you gotta do when you go to wind this head is you gotta line up the arrows, these little arrows here, with the line on the head, just like that. And what that does is that aligns the cartridge on the inside so that you can pass the string through. Whenever I go to string an auto or a speed feed head of any kind, or this AutoCut 26, I like to try to straighten, if the line's been sitting on the spool for a long time or really tight rewound, just try to straighten it out a little bit. That usually makes life a little easier. But then what we're gonna do is we're gonna stick that in there and just pass the line right through the head, just like that. And then get a half of the line on either side of the head. And again, just guessing a little bit. And then take our trimmer head, and they've kind of cut these things to kind of act as like finger holds while you wind that trimmer head back up. And you can do this obviously with it mounted to the trimmer. I just have it off the trimmer because I wanted to show you guys, what the head actually looked like, from all sides. So you don't have to take this off the trimmer at all or disassemble it at all to rewind it. But that's awesome. That is so much better than disassembling a head to rewind it. So again, this is Steel's new speed feed, or they call it the AutoCut 26-2. It's designed to compete with the Oregon speed feed head, and it does a really nice job. And they're out there and available now.